So what problem you face?
As for shooting, we didn't face a lot of problems. The only thing is, they told us we have the location from 1 to 6, and by 4:30 they were like, oh, you have to leave by 5. So a couple of, like we got everything we needed, but it's just, we couldn't perfect it. So that was something. And every, like the entire scene basically, so every different angle we shot, we reenacted the entire scene.
So you have the most fun editing, but you haven't got into that stage yet.
Yes, we got like from.
If you had for each shot somehow recreated a certain part from previous and before, particularly your film I'm talking about, you'd have much more leeway in editing. I mean, I don't know, like, you know, say for example, if you had that, then you can change a lot in editing. Because, you know, when you edit, you know, if you have enough coverage, then you can actually make a lot of decisions. If you see something is not working, then you have the option to re-edit it.
I think it's mostly because of the time. So.
No, I know. Timing is the... See, timing is the biggest factor as far as coverage is concerned. You have more time, you can obviously do more coverage. That's definitely. And then you can have the actors also get more comfortable with the lines, with the acting, with the performance. Like, you know, because none of them are professional actors, right? So they will get more comfortable if the atmosphere is more relaxed. If you basically see hurrying them up, you know, a professional actor might still go to do a good job. But somebody who is new, have not done this before, will obviously get frustrated. So that's a key thing. That's all I'm asking, you know, how much plan you were, how much time you had. You had that, I don't think you had an issue. The library will ask you to leave right away.
Yeah, I mean, like they had the security inside, like.
Yeah, security was just sitting there.
Yeah, because the library.
And random people walked in there, so like.
You had those disturbances.
Yeah, so we had to